it. Bump to the ice. Here comes Probert along the board. Gets a piece of it. Thomas looks.
Vandorp wants Probert. They're going to go. Vandorp challenged him in this fight. He took a run at it from behind, and he went head first into the boards. He missed Probert. And Probert said, recognized the challenge and said, fine, let's go. Vandorp's a toughie, too. Pretty good fight on each other right now. If one of them gets loose, there'll be something happening. We're gonna let him go to center now.
Linesman has to be careful here. Gerard Gauthier, the linesman who went out of the game yesterday afternoon, actually got hit by an Aaron Probert punch in that fight with McGill, so Gauthier's gonna pick his spot.
Probert got him with the left, and now he decked him with the right. But now, you've also got Probert with 2-5 in the majors in the first 6 minutes, exactly. What I talked about after the first one in the first 30 seconds.
Well, he definitely wasn't the instigator there. As a matter of fact, no, if anybody gets the extra two, it should be Vandorp.
The point is now, though, he can't fight.
Yeah.
I mean, he just can't fight, see? Plus, you got the best player the Red Wings have had in the last two games in the penalty box. You can't do anything from there. So I'm telling you right now, it was in the Chicago strategy. There isn't any question about it.